fascists out of Berkeley. That's what happens to fascists in Berkeley. They go home bleeding.